never used to like sports, you know, too much physicality. Come, tall man, just stand there. Every sport you had to play volleyball, they think you're tall man, you know. So I think it kept on getting into me, like it was nagging, you know, they're pushing me somewhere. So I'm like, let me try it out. I tried it out and it was fun. I really believe and I know, I don't think we might get relegated, but it's one of the things that we have to work on. We have to stay humble and work on our aspects, but we're looking to making the playoffs. It has put me somewhere, playing for the national team is something big, representing clubs, you know, at the international level. Maybe I haven't achieved the full potential. I haven't reached where many people expect me to reach, also myself. But we're still working on that. I'll go for Landry Nkomano, City Oil. Obviously, winning a championship would be the sweetest thing. Everyone is a winner, and captain the national team one day, which I know it's very possible, and that's something I need to work on. Cricket, I would have loved to play cricket. It was actually the first game I played when I was a kid. And I grew up in Entebbe, so we used to play at the golf course. As long as God can enable me to play at the highest level, I'll be on that coach to give 110%.